What's up, Mercs? It's Young here with some more Skyrim. Last time we cleared out Trevor's Watch, and today we're gonna loot the place, so let's get a move on. Alright, so where did we end our killing rampage in this place? I think if I go this way, we're gonna hit Scroll of Conjure Familiar times 3. Yeah, this room is where the last kind of defense was. And then right past this is where we're gonna find the exit to the place. So, oh man, look at all these! Scroll of Chain Lightning, Conjure Familiar, Ice Storm, and Lightning Bolt. Oh my god, and a wooden staff of Firebolt, and a steel sword of Burning, well made. How much is that worth? 201? I'll take the staff of Firebolts. Nautic, do me a grand old favor here, pal, sure. And hold this for me. It's not gold. I mean, I guess it is kind of gold because, you know, I'll sell it eventually. But it's a staff. Okay. Let's see. Steel bolt. Yes, please. And nothing else. Steel is all I need right now. In fact, let's see. Drop that. That's it. Okay. Just want to make sure everything. Also, I just noticed something horrible. For some reason, normally I don't actually have to type that in, because a lot of times it's just normally at the proper FOV, but this time, for some reason, it wasn't. It's odd, because Fallout 4, I have to type that in every time.
Sure, feel free to.
This one, I usually don't, because it normally saves, but or it usually goes through the INI pretty normally, but not this time, huh? Bit unusual, but whatever. It's fixed now, that's all that matters. God, I don't know how people play with that default FOV. I know a lot of people do. I've seen videos. A lot of people do. I don't know how. Like, good for you. Good on you. Yeah, you're used to it, I guess. That is so, like, it honestly makes me feel sick playing an FOV. It's just so fucking harsh. Orcish Warhammer. Let's take that and hand it to Nautic here.
Huh?
Let's trade.
Sure. Feel free to hand me all.
So you have an Elven Warhammer. It says 138 damage. Take this Orcish one that does 130. Wait, what?
Sure.
Wait, what?
Feel free to hand me all the gold.
I could have sworn 138 damage. What? Huh. Elven does more than Orcish? I could have sworn Orcish was better. Maybe I'm misremembering. Bound Sword, I can
just
sell
tell
that.
Me who needs.
Yeah, I think I'm just misremembering. That's a bit odd. Whatever. Doesn't matter anyway. Take this, and 0.5, yeah, I guess I'll take that too. We are getting a little bit screwed on weight at the moment, but for the most part, the last things remaining in this place is hopefully just things of gold.
Well, I just
at least the things worth
done.
Taking. Potion of Invisibility. Yes. That's pretty damn rare. Don't see those everywhere. That could help me in the future sometime. More septums. And I can't do a depth door, so I'm not going to bother even trying with that one. This is the exit. Okay, I'm starting to remember. Yeah, if I head down here, we'll see a bunch of disarmed, yeah, bear traps. There they are. So that just leads out to the escape route. So if I go this way, we'll head back to the main area where all the people were that I killed. Not these ones. But the ones past these ones in this room. This is where I want to be going. Yeah, here we are. That, I researched that guy. Past him. Continuing on. Past the cooking area. This way. Did I loot that? I did. Yeah, here we go. This is where I want to be. Just double check all these bodies. Elven armor well made. Is my elven armor well made? It is. Unfortunately, no upgrade there. That's upsetting to me. What? I guess. Wait, did you have elven boots? No. You didn't even have any shoes on. You're just barefoot. Oh, shit! Oh, that was... that was a little close there. I knew there was a trap there, but I forgot exactly where the pressure plate was. Good thing I remembered right as I touched it. Alright, let's see. I think I looted these guys already, too. But, again, double check. No point in leaving any loot behind just because I was lazy. That's a waste of gold and a waste of, loot? I don't know, that sounds redundant, but, you know, you get the gist of what I'm trying to say here. Iron stuff, empty chest, okay. We're probably good to get out of here now. I'll hit any bodies on the way out through the front door, and then we should be good in here. What do you have? Iron arrows? No. I'm a little hungry. Let's go ahead and eat some bread. That should be fine. Yeah, I'm a little tired, too. I could sleep in one of these guys' beds. If I find another bed on before I leave, I'll sleep. In fact, no, maybe I'll run back and sleep real quick. Ooh, our trap here. This is the arrow one. I just want to kind of get out of the way because I know he's gonna activate it by accident. A boy named Aventus Aretino. I looted that too. Another trap here. Alright. Let's head back in. Let's take a nap in one of their beds, and then I guess we'll take the escape route out, because we didn't come in that way. Might as well check it, see if there's anything over there. I mean, it is an escape route. I don't know what could be there, but nah, you never know. Maybe there's some loot stashed or a dead body from someone who did try and escape with some awesome armor. Although I feel like they would loot anyone they kill, but I don't know. Who knows? Alright, the beds are, I think, here. Here's a bed. Let's go ahead and sleep until the morning. So we'll do 11 hours. I'll probably won't be sleeping this long, but might as well go over the time anyway, because I can use my trusty alarm clock tab key to wake myself up super easily. Water, carrot. I am a little bit out of stuff to eat and drink. I'm going to have to go and get some stuff off the horse and refill the waters, huh? Alright, wait. Let's grab a tomato, too, just in case. Don't want to run out of food. Let's do one more save here. And let's keep on going. Let's get out of here now. The Trevor's Watch Escape Tunnel. Oh, fuck. I honestly was not expecting people to be in here.
What was that?
Thankfully, he didn't hear me until it was too late for him. Which is great. Hey, look, dead bodies, like I said. No armor, though. Yeah, oh, there are three here? There are three. Definitely was not expecting people to be in here. When it says escape tunnel, I think, like, a cave. Like, a rundown cave that they tried to block off. Not a place where more of them are living. Because why would they have bear traps in between them and some of their friends? That seems a little bit counterproductive to me. Wait a minute, what the fuck? 78 damage? 66. Why is Elvin worse here, but better? It might be because that's an enchanted hammer, but it doesn't do any damage. I don't know.
What was that?
That's what that was. Back off a little bit. Uh-oh. Someone shoot. Oh, that was... Oh, my God. That was nutic. He lit all the gas on fire with his fucking staff of fireballs. And he laughs! Oh my god! It's fucking awesome. I love you so much, Nautic. Oh my god. Alright, what do we got in here? Septums. Lockpicking's going up. We're almost level 12. I can't believe he fucking laughed. That was awesome. That was like the perfect timing for him to say something. Did I loot this
only
one?
A fool lets himself get surrounded. Back up and make him.
What about this? Septums, ancient Nord arrow. Nah. Tomato soup. Tomato soup's pretty good. It's too heavy though, so I'm just gonna eat it right away. Just fuck it. Iron arrow. These are all iron. Yeah. And apparently there's some body over here, but oh no, it's his weapon that I'm looting. I'm looting all the stuff from his body off his weapon. That's
there
great.
Have been whispers. Boy up in Windham,
septum, steel arrows.
Been trying to cut.
Let's go ahead and drop something. Alright, small cut there. Let's go ahead and drop 20 of these. And I don't know why I have a saw on me, so we'll drop that too. Again, anything else? No. Alright. Let's go ahead and get out of this place, back outside. So yeah, it was in the end just a little mine kind of cave thing. That's what I expected the whole thing to be, though. I expected, like, an overgrown, maybe spider-infested type thing, not something that had people working in it, like a cellar. Well, I guess that makes sense, too. This is where we fought that one guy. Okay, so, Riften. That is the place we want to go. However, do I want to go straight there? No, I don't. I'm going to go to Shorestone instead. We're going to head northeast, we're going to head to Shorestone, and we're going to see if we can't get some other quests there. I just don't really want to go to Riften right this second. I don't think it's... I mean, there's nothing wrong with going Rift in right now, but I don't know what I can't hang out. There's nothing wrong with going to Rift in. There we go. Right now, but I don't know. I'd rather go somewhere smaller before I go there. So yeah, let's go to Shorestorm. Dude, what is going on with my mouth? Shore's Stone first. Let's go around and kill these wolves who just killed a fox, I think that was. Bastards. Foxes are adorable. How dare you? And we'll see what we can find over in Shorestone. Maybe we can help someone out. Is this a bandit place? Riftwatch Tower. Excuse me.
There's someone there.
Hey, whoa, buddy. Buddy. Uh-oh. Nordic. Ow, he did a follow-up. Nordic! There we go. Just blow him up, buddy. Let's take a potion of healing faint. Yeah, that works too, I guess. He's an enchanted weapon. Let's finish him off before he gets back up. Did you kill the other one? I mean, it looks like you did. Yeah, I think is he dual wielding staves? Oh my god, look at him. Iron Mace of Draining does 20 points of magic damage. Nothing too amazing. Where'd the other body go, though? I think there he is. Not even any money. Oh, wow. He was definitely a hunter, though. Lots of meats and stuff. Nothing I really need, though. Let's check out what they were living in and why they attacked me. I doubt there's any reason why they did it, though. Maybe they just saw me as threatening or something? I don't know. Oh, there's another orc up here. Hey, you're pretty armored, too. Orcish Warhammer of Binding. Ooh, that might be pretty good for Nautic. Oh, did you see that parry there? That was... Oh, he... Did you see that counter parry? He fucking parried me after I parried him. That was pretty cool. I'm running out of stamina here, so I'm gonna back off a little bit.
I'll show you a real fight.
Fuck, I messed the parry up. Drop my weapon. Back though. Unfavors it. Why? One thing Fallout 4 did right. When you drop a weapon, it doesn't unfavor it. Whoa! Nautic, please! Nuke him, buddy. Yeah, that's right. Blow him up. Or, you know, hit the wall, I guess. There you go. And that's why you don't mess with my friend. Dual staves. Hell yeah, son. I wonder if this armor is better than what he's currently wearing.
You've been a good friend to me. That... Sure. Feel free to hand me all the...
I think Hedge Knight stuff is way better, actually. Let's check the Orcish Warhammer, though, compared to his Elven one. What we got up here? Nature of Orcs, Helgard's Tale. Okay, good. We leveled up. Right here, nothing. All right, let's go ahead and grab that level up. I'm gonna go with stamina because that's always a solid choice. And then, kind of wanna go with enchanting. I'm not gonna lie. I don't know though. Could do enchanting and start that. What's this? You inflict increased damage with all your power attacks. You're able to hit more precisely. Or start enchanting stuff so I can refill my weapon. I'm gonna do enchanting. Let's get Enchanter's Insight. Can I refill my weapons now? Like, from my inventory? That'd be great. Probably not. Nope. Maybe that's not how it works, anymore. Maybe we actually have to go into the, you know.
Too confusing.
Maybe we have to go into the bench to do it. I don't know. I should look it up. Ooh, 16 Orcish Arrows. Nice. I should look it up in the Requiem handbook. I'm sure there's a section on enchanting in there somewhere. Because I doubt it's just completely unchanged system. That doesn't sound like Requiem to me. Alright, let's pick this up like this. Not drop it on the ground, thanks very much. Yeah, this looks like it does more damage than the elven one. It looks like if they're enchanted, they do slightly more damage. Which is weird, because this is like the same enchantment as the elven one. It's just a binding one. I don't understand. Why would binding do more damage? Because it doesn't inherently say it does more. Yeah, see, wait, what? That's 145 now. And this is 139. No, it's still worse. What the fuck? I don't understand why this is worse. I thought Orcish is better. Maybe it's Requiem. Maybe Requiem did something. Maybe there's a perk somewhere. Maybe there's some kind of rebalance I don't know about. These Orcish arrows are better, but Orcish Warhammers aren't. So maybe in Requiem it's not as, you know, cut and dry as that. Maybe it's not as like, it's not like, oh, Daedric's the best because it's Daedric. Or steel's better than iron because it's steel. Maybe in some cases something is better than something else. Wait a minute. Actually, before I put more thought into it, then... Hold on. Nautic, where are you? I want to check something. I swear to fuck. If it's what I think it is, and I'm just an idiot because I don't know how to read, I'm real upset with myself. Nautic, let me check your inventory.
Need something?
Wait to train.
Sure. Feel free to hand me all the gold you want.
Nope. Okay. It doesn't say well made.
Let's go.
Here's this one. Okay. I thought maybe it'd be like a tempered one. Doesn't say fine or well made or anything. So no, that's not it. Oh, because I was about to like get... Are you serious, horse? Oh my god. Face me, I actually have to use console commands because the horse fucking blocks you from leaving. That's annoying. Yeah, I could have sworn that it wasn't well made, and I'm kind of glad that it's not, because that does suggest there is some sort of new rebalance and new depth into the different weapons of Requiem that more than I know about, at least. It would make sense that Requiem would make it so that, oh, it's not just one metal better than the other metal, because that's so, like, simple and rudimentary. It might be like, oh, this metal is better with this item because of the way this weapon's crafted, and Elven's better because it's sharper and has more piercing damage, and I don't... Maybe that's not the case in that specific way, but, you know. You know what I'm trying to get out. Get out? Get at. Alright, let's head to Shortstone. We'll see if they need help. If they don't, we'll head to Riften, or maybe a cave along the way. I don't know. I like exploring. It's fun. And if they do need help, we will do just that. Hopefully for some gold, because I could use some more money. In fact, how much do I have? 3,500? That's quite a lot, actually. I am doing pretty good on gold. And I do have a lot to sell. Like, a ton to sell. So, it's not like I'm poor or anything. God damn it. There we go. Let's see. Septum, silver ruby ring. Really? That's too heavy for me? Ugh. At least the horse is right here so I can store stuff. Is there anything? Yeah, let's store all this. Store that. Store the empty gems. That helps. Alright, let's go. Wait, I do not want to be going down this way. I just don't want to hurt my horse. Zevix, I'm sorry if I hurt your legs. Okay, good. Good, good. No issues whatsoever. I don't know where Nautic is, but he'll catch up. It's fine. We don't need to wait for him. He's a big boy. Here's Shorestone now. Let's see if there's anything we can do to assist. Also, there's a blacksmith here. That's nice. Alright, let's see. Let's talk to him. Maybe the blacksmith has something for us. I mean, he's important, right? Hello?
I hope you haven't arrived here looking for work in the mine.
What's wrong with the mine? Tell me about the mine. What's wrong with the mine?
Sure. It's full of spiders. That's what's wrong with it. Almost killed Grogmar and me when they showed up. I'm worried that they'll come out of the mine looking for food soon. Then we're in even bigger trouble.
The town guards can't help you?
Yeah, they're as useless as a fifth wheel on a wagon. Gave me some sort of line about keeping an eye out for enemy soldiers. What's the point in protecting this place if the mine's completely useless?
Don't get too far ahead of this.
I'll clear them out for you.
Tell you what, keep to your word, and I'll line your pockets with as much as I can scrape up.
Gold for work, okay. What do you have for sale, or can I even buy stuff from you? Oh, yeah, it's up here, yeah.
Take a look.
Let's see. I guess I should sell stuff while I can here too, huh? Granted, he's a blacksmith. He's not gonna buy too much, unfortunately for me. He does have nice stuff, though. I don't think there's a weapon. I mean, I'm sure there's a weapon somewhere I can sell, right? Let's see. Dwarven bow. I can sell that. Sell this. I can sell that. And I can sell this. Even though that's a unique weapon. Actually, just because unique weapons are really kind of unique to, or at least these kind of unique weapons are really unique to Requiem, I think I might keep it for when I get a house. I kind of want to display them. I don't know if I already got rid of one of my uniques. I hope I didn't, but I can't. I honestly can't remember. Alright, let's see.
Blades, helmets.
Alright, you can have this, this, this. And I think that's it. I guess I should have checked for armor too. Let's see. Anything else? I don't think he'll buy that. He might buy the leather straps, but it's not really worth taking over to him. Actually, he'll buy arrows. And I'm not going to sell arrows, because just in case I need them. Even if they're shit iron ones, there's no point in selling them. I doubt he'll even pay anything for iron. Normally people don't because, well, they're iron and they're shit, frankly. Hello.
I heard the gourmet is hiding out somewhere in Skyrim.
Okay, thanks. Thanks for that, guys. You're not even gonna go and try and... okay.
Until next time.
Thanks. Yeah. Ugh. Bleh. I heard the gourmet's hiding out somewhere. Ugh. Oh, fuck. Ah! This place is gonna be fucking annoying, isn't it? Maybe not. I've dealt with spiders before, and we were okay when doing it. So as long as... Oh god, they dropped so many eggs. As long as we are... smart about it. Ooh! Should be fine. Just remember, we still have that back step dodge, which is really good. Watch for the poison. Oh, it's a big one. Oh! Thanks. I don't think eating anything is going to help me now, but might as well try. Ah! Not it. Get down there. Okay, these are not going to work. There's just too much poison. I mean, he might be able to do something. Oh, wait a minute. What am I doing? Chain lightning might help. Or it'll hit only one at a time. I guess that's not a really good way to use it, huh? Did I really miss? There we go, I killed him with that. At least I didn't miss and waste that one completely. Let's go ahead and grab a familiar, too. I'm not going to use a flame match notch, because I think a flame match notch will be much better. Where's the familiar? Is he stuck? No. I don't know where he is. Whatever, let's try and kill this last spider here. This is the big one. This is the mama. There's the wolf. Okay. Alright. Alright. Okay. Okay. That... Okay. That was more than I was expecting. Alright, then let's clear this place out fast and smart. I'm sure this will be fine. Ah, I got poisoned. How long does this last again? I think 7 seconds? I don't know, 15 seconds. Yeah, let the flame astronaut get aggro and stuff while I lose this poison. Alright, let's go.
I'm gonna kill you.
Need to rush him so we don't run out of flame astronaut. Holy hell. Ah! Come on, come on, come on. Don't stop pushing, guys. We need to get that flame astronaut down here in the big one real quick. He's about to run out. Let's Let's try chain lightning now. There you go, I hit both of them at least. That's something, right? Do apologize for the barking in the background, but right now it's just such a tense situation, I cannot cut for that. Doggos. Lots of doggos. Alright, there we go. Burn that one. Burn the big one. I'm gonna go back around for the small one. He's dead. There we go, and they're all dead. Nicely done. Stenvar is paralyzed, but it's okay. Because everything in here is dead. Ah, good. And with that, I think we're going to end today's adventure here, so I hope you all enjoyed it, and I'll see you all next time. Goodbye.